Hi there. I see an audio and video recorded. I'd like to see your license, registration, proof of insurance. You know why I'm stopping you?
Not exactly.
Two reasons. You didn't have your seatbelt on and you didn't use your turn signal here at the intersection. What's the reason you didn't have your seatbelt on?
My blinkable belt?
No, it worked down there, but when you turned here, you didn't use it.
Okay. License and what?
And is there a reason that you didn't have your seatbelt on?
No, we just came from McDonald's. Just coming back to work real quick.
Okay.
Registration.
Yeah, proof of insurance.
Here's the insurance.
All right.
Registration is right. Hold on, I have 200 papers. $5.
Okay, hang on to this. I'll be right back with you, okay? David, edit 431. Idaho King 562-474 Madison and Appleway. You know how much a seatbelt ticket is?
A lot.
$124. And then you know how much it is not using the turn signal?
Probably a lot.
$124. You know how much it's going to cost me to get my uniform clean to get the smoke smell out of it now?
Oh, I'm...
Heck of a lot more than
a... lot.
So I'll tell you what, I'll cut you a break, wear your seatbelt, safer, okay? That way we don't have to clean you up after you get in a crash, okay?
Yeah.
And it does happen, so.
Yeah.
Just wear your belt, all right?
Sorry.
All right, you guys have a good one, okay?
You too.